I happen to meet.
He sometimes in low and down.
I says to her, Pollyann, how do you do?
To me way low and down.
Says she, none the better for seeing of you.
Give me sometimes in low and down.
Welcome, this is Mr. Travis 779 with new and old, and I just wanted to take a couple pictures of where we're at this last week, and we are camping. We are over at Mayfield Lake. We're just going to go take off and go to the swimming hole, and we're in the old Ford truck, which ran beautifully. Got a little hot, but ran beautifully. We're going to go up here to the... Over up here to the swimming hole, and we're gonna go here and I'll go up to the swimming hole and do some more stuff. Here's over here. Yeah, this is Mayfield Lake. Very nice area, you know. This is one of my all-time favorite camping spots. It always has been and always will be. You know, I just like it. Here, we'll go through the campsite one more time. I just have always liked this campsite area. You know, I never have not liked it. This is one of the first campsites that we started at back in the day, and no, it's just all around a great area to be in. Really is a great area to be in. You can still see I'm the one that's got the oldest truck around. That's cool. And we're just kind of going through here, and it's a nice area. It always has been. We'll go down to the swimming hole here, and I'll show you guys that. But I just wanted to do a small view. You know, nothing special. I mean, but just where we're at and what we're doing. And this is 16 is the best camp place ever, I think. Well, I think 16 is the best camp place ever. Personally. 16 or 18, but someday. And we got all the Class A motorhomes. This is Grandma's favorite spot here. It's 24. Welcome, this is Mr. Travis 779 with new and old, and just wanted to take a look and see about this, see the last little bit of the lake. We're going to be leaving today. We're going to be going to a new place called Alder Lake. So I just wanted to get a last little glimpse of Mayfield Lake for the year. Because this will probably will be the last time that I will see the lake. So I figured, why not? Nice fishing. Looks like a nice fishing easy. Lake is nice and calm. looks nice. So I figured I'm just gonna we're just going to do a little bit of filming here, the lake, and then we will call it a day. I didn't really do too much filming on this lake because I already did once. To be honest, this is a lake that I will be at a lot in the future, and it works. Nothing wrong with it. It works, but I will be there a lot. You'll see lots of this lake on my videos in the coming years. I like to at least come here at least once or twice a year. Look at that little tiny boat right there. That's a neat looking boat. I think that's one of those fold-up plastic boats, actually. I think it's one of those fold-up plastic boats. My grandpa used to have one of those. It's pretty cool. And anyway, so I just wanted to give you a little bit of a video here. And it's been a really nice trip. Nothing's gone wrong, knock on wood. Of course, the RV's broke. A few more things that broke on the RV, but what else is new? So we'll go ahead and film this going, and we'll see what happens on the next trip. Y'all have a good one.